me found some gold. Let's see if we can identify it.
Ashley, I found this huge piece of gold in the sand pit on my adventures pirating.
Are you sure it's gold?
Well, I think it's gold. Is there a way we could figure it out?
Definitely. We can use the tests that geologists use to identify types of minerals. Do you have a smaller piece we could use?
Let's see, maybe I can get a piece off. Hey, here we go, try that one.
Perfect, let's test it. Okay, to start this test, we're gonna look at the color first. Jill, Pirate Jill, what color do you think this is?
I think it's gold.
Gold? Okay, so let's look at this chart here and see where we can see gold as a color.
All right, right there. We'll do a little dot.
All right, next is streak. So we're gonna take your mineral and we're gonna make a streak on these two tiles. We're gonna first do it on the black tile. Did it make a streak?
It made a streak.
What color is that streak?
Gold.
Gold, okay, let's see it on the white tile.
Oh, that one is black.
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 So let's see where black is on the chart here.
Okay, black here and here.
Great. Okay, next we're gonna look at its luster. So do you think it looks pearly or metallic or glassy?
Metallic, like metallic. Gold.
Just like gold. All right, so we're gonna mark metallic. Oh, is that the only one you see?
Oh, nope. There. And that one too, oh my goodness.
Perfect.
And the next test we're gonna do is hardness. So to do the hardness test, we're gonna scratch it on glass and a penny and see if we can scratch glass or if the penny scratches this. Ready? So we're gonna do the glass first. Did it scratch the glass?
Yes, it did.
It did. Let's see if the penny will scratch the rock. Did it scratch it?
I don't see a scratch.
There's no scratch. It scratched the glass because the rock, the whatever mineral this is harder than the glass, but the copper penny must be harder than the mineral. So go ahead and mark off where it says will scratch glass.
All right, perfect.
All right, and the next test we're gonna do is to see if it's magnetic. So we have a magnet right here. We're gonna see if the rock is, or the mineral is magnetic. Ready? Did it stick?
Nope.
No, it didn't. So it must not be magnetic, right? So we can mark off everywhere where it says that it's not magnetic.
There we go.
Perfect. So now let's look, see which row has the most marks.
So, Pirate Jill, is there a row that has a dot in every single column?
Let's see, we've got one here. Let's go across. One there. Uh-huh. Oh, luster.
One there.
Hardness. The magnet. So that says pyrite. That doesn't say gold.
It doesn't say gold because pyrite is actually fool's gold, they call it. It's very common, so I'm not surprised you got fooled by it.
Well, darn. So I will go find more fool's gold or pyrite.
Before you go, let me give you my field guide. You might need it.
Thanks. So I'm Jill, museum educator.
I'm Ashley, assistant science manager.
And thanks for joining us for mineral identification.
See you soon.